What advice would you give me if I want to come and visit India?
I think you better have a plan.
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of places to visit.
Uh-huh.
I think off-road, if you go off-road, I think there are more beautiful places.
Yeah.
Most people that you know don't know about it.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, you should try the cuisines. Every state has different kind of food.
Uh-huh.
So that's there. But you should also take care of the spice level.
Yeah. Spicy is really spicy. Oh man.
Yeah.
Well, if you want to come in India, you will see a lot of diverse culture. Every 20 or 30 kilometers, the style of clothing, the tradition, and the food changes. India is very diverse, so you will love staying in India.
Okay.
And if you want to come in India, just don't check out for 5-star hotels.
Mm-hmm.
Stay in dharmshalas, go to temple, gurdwaras, and explore the nature of India. That's what I'm going to say.
Okay. So, like, are there any form of like rules that you should follow when you're in India?
So my advice would be that you will be, you should be ready to meet different culture people in a single place, because there are many states which where you can find people from different parts of India at a single place.
Mm-hmm.
So you should be ready for that.
Okay.
To know different cultures in a single
place. And just experience the diversity. Yeah.
And accept everything that's happening.
Ah, okay. That's great.
Well, first learn about the Hindi culture. And second, the temperature over here varies too much from the hot and humid to the cold and dry. So better pack your clothes tightly. And second is that things here are affordable, so it's better you travel light. So that's my suggestion for those guys.
I'd say that India is really, you know, a diverse country, so if you just think that it's very hot, it's hot in some parts, but if you go towards the Himalayan region, it gets really cold.
Oh wow.
So I'd say pack your clothes properly.
Uh-huh.
There are temperature regions which vary from part to part. Another thing I'd say, which is not a suggestion actually, it's an advice, that the food over here is very great. So I'd say if you visit each and every state has their own cuisine, have their own, you know, traditional foods. So I'd say try each and every, you know, cuisine from each and every state. So that's my advice.
Even I want to say that if you're planning to come to India ever, I think the best option would be if you come during the festivals, which is like every state in India has different kinds of festivals. As the diversity goes, there are many great festivals which are celebrated throughout India. So that would be a prime time for you to come and enjoy our festivals.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Well, you have to respect our culture. We have, as I already said, we have diverse culture. So instead of mocking us, just respect our culture. Okay. Like, you know, in South India, the temples are very beautiful. In my opinion, the Meenakshi temple in Tamil Nadu is 100 times better than Taj Mahal. And you should go there. You should wear traditional Indian clothes and go to the temple and do prayer, whatever you want. And don't forget to go to Gurdwara and have a langar.
Come to India, enjoy. India is a wonderful country. Be part of every tradition. It's good to come to India. You will enjoy.
If you learn any new word from the indigenous people, it's better you search about that word in the Google first. And then you speak about that word first. Because there are chances sometimes that the word that we use is a slang word. So it's better you know what you speak before you speak about that word.
And be ready for the traffic in metropolitan cities. Please don't travel by roads.
The traffic is crazy.
One more thing, when you're visiting cities like Delhi or Mumbai, so people, if you're outsider, so people will often try to scam you, okay? In busy markets, so they will try to follow you. They will say, let's go to this place, let's go, I have very good place for you to visit. So you should avoid this kind of people, actually. They are tourist scams, actually. So do not go for that, I'd say.
I don't think there are rules here. You just have to enjoy yourself. You have to be good. If you are good with people will be good with you.
It's better if you travel by cycle rather than going by, not my motorcycle, by cycle, because if you even go by motorcycle or by car, there are some places in India where you can't enjoy the scenery enough if you go by motorcycle or by car. It's better if you go by cycle, because you can stop anywhere, explore the place for some time, maybe camp out there, and then you can return back in cycle. So it won't be hectic also.
Yeah,
it would be natural as well.
State buses, I guess. You know, if you're visiting Kerala or Goa, which is kind of the places people mostly visit, outsiders, I think you should take Kerala state transport buses or the state transport buses that are there normally. They're affordable. So yeah.
I mean, okay, that's great, that's cool.
Maybe when you visit temples, you can look for the attire you wear. Because there's a very strict attire code for the temples. And other than that, if you go to any household, you can check about how the household is. Like, different diverse religions have different types of household. So you can just go through that. That would be better for you.
So far, I'm sure you've named like a couple of good places that you should visit and all that. Can you tell me about the nice places to visit if I want to come to India?
You must go to Mathura Vrindavan and visit South India once. Any state you want, like Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka or Tamil Nadu.
Try to wear bright colors, because if you are wearing dark colors, even we prefer also light colors, because if you wear dark colors, there is a good chance that you might get a heat stroke. And also during the summers, it's a very common occurrence. So try to travel with a water bottle and bring some medicines with yourself all the time, so that even if there is an emergency and there isn't a chemist store or a pharmacy nearby, you might be able to help yourself all times.
Okay.
You should visit in the Himalaya, Kashmir. You have heard about Kashmir. You should visit Kashmir, the beauty, the mountains there, out there. Mumbai, the film city of India. You should have heard about Mumbai.
Bollywood and all that.
Bollywood and all that. And in the downside, it's Goa. You should visit Goa, the ocean there. So India is full of everything. There is Rajasthan too, the desert area. The tradition there from the past, the buildings. You will find many historical places out there. Yeah, so I have 3-4 main places I have told you.
It has a very good democracy and all. Very good diversity. And so many religions stay here very together. You can visit Delhi. Delhi is a nice place. But then you can go to Himalayas. We have some everything. We got mountains, we got desert, we have sea scenes and beaches and all.
Okay.
You can visit everywhere in India.